We are going to the jungle of transition, so get ready. The central dogma of biology is when DNA is transcribed into RNA, and then RNA is transcribed into protein. This video is going to focus on the transcription in prokaryotes, which happens when DNA is turned into RNA. The first thing you need to know and remember is that DNA is used as a template. Next, know RNA grows 5 times to 3 times. RNTP is used in having OH on the 2' position, and uracil is used instead of thymine. The 3' end of the molecule. So we take off the 2 phosphates from the RTP, a phosphodiester bond is formed between the leftover phosphate and incoming nucleotide, and the OH on the 3' end of the RNA strand. I'm going to show how to identify the coding strand and the template strand. Since we have transcription going to the right, an RNA is being transcribed from 5 times to 3 times, this is what it will look like. The strand will be the coding strand because it is identical to the RNA sequence, and the bottom strand is the template strand because it is complementary to the RNA sequence. This bottom strand will then be the nucleotides or built off of. The promoter region contains several sequences that allow RNA polymers to bind. The positive 1 nucleotide seen here is going to be the first time that we transcribe. This is the starting place for transcription. If we move upstream, closer to the promoter region, we will then be at the negative 10 consensus sequence, which is super important to allow RNA polymers to bind during this process. If we move even further upstream, then be at the negative 35 consensus sequence, which is also involved in RNA polymers binding. RNA polymers make phosphodiester bonds to the 5' to 3' direction. The signifier subunit is part of the hollow enzyme and helps bind the promoter and some RNA polymers to start by the transcription. The sigma factor is then removed to begin moving down the chain. Now we'll talk about the RNA coding region. This is continuously transcribed and is downstream from the previously mentioned derivative. In prokaryotes, once this gets to the terminator, transcription will start. To go a little more in depth with this, when we are in termination, if all inverted repeat occurs, this is called independent termination, and there is a hair loop that can be formed. This hairpin loop will cause RNA polymers to pop, and there is a poly A tail at the end where they just code for use, helping to distinguish the RNA from the DNA, therefore ending transcription. The TATAT, or T-A-T-A-A-T box, as shown above, is cleaved in an enzyme that codes for an enzyme to metabolize sugar, and there will be a loss at the sites that code for this, causing there to be an insertion of extra base pairs to make up for this deletion. This can create a potentially different enzyme being formed and will probably code for something different than metabolizing sugar. Looks like we have made it out of the jungle of transcription. Thanks for coming along for the ride.